First year I lived in Los Angeles, I got a sunburn on Christmas Day. It was the greatest Christmas of my life.
I used to do stand-up here in Canada, but after 7.5 years, I quit. I wrote a book called The Comedians, and it's mostly about old dead guys. But now I want to know what it's actually like to be a comedian today.
Listen, I'm working on new stuff. Is that okay with everybody?
Yeah.
Doesn't fucking sound like it.
There is a big controversy within stand-up. Like, can you teach stand-up?
For the first 7 years of comedy, I consider it one long bomb.
Failure is part of the success.
I personally don't believe that comedy is a vehicle for change.
Oh, we are gonna have so many opinions about this.
What a great job that exists. If you do it funny, you can do whatever you want.